about.
Oh, here he is now.
Ah, there you are, Adam. Heard you wanted to talk to us.
Actually, wanted to talk to both of you.
Yep, so come on, spit it out. When is my rematch with Damien?
This is not about Damien, guys.
Whoa, I don't think you're understanding me. When is my rematch with Damien? Because I want it.
Finn, maybe you're not understanding me. This has nothing to do with Damien and everything to do with the obligations that you two have to the World Tag Team
Obligations?
Title. Yeah, like defending him.
Pearce, we defended these last month.
And that's the problem. I gave you all the time in the world to deal with your Damien Priest problem.
And it's still not resolved. And it needs to be resolved.
It is resolved. And now that it is, I'm just letting you both know that I'm setting up a tournament to find challengers for these.
Does it look like we care?
You better.
You know, I'm really starting to dislike that lad, you know? He's so cocky. He's
never liked him.
Hi, so how'd it go? When's the rematch with Damien?
But not good.
Where's it going?
Didn't go good. Isn't this no rematch.
Oh. Well, at least we can all focus on keeping our championships.
True.
Yeah.
True.
Oh, yeah, and I'd like you guys all to meet Raquel Rodriguez.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Say hello.